Months after the announcement of extra weekly benefits from the White House, the Kansas Department of Labor says those eligible can expect payments next week. You might remember the president's executive order he spoke about back in August. It basically means an extra $300 a week for people who qualified. Now the payments are being processed. 41 Action News reporter Emma James tells us why some Kansans are having a hard time believing they'll see that money anytime soon.
Unlike the $600 federal payments that ended in July, you do have to self-certify to qualify for LWA. Thankfully, most Kansans tell me it's a pretty simple process.
It was super easy. I was really surprised because it always seems like there's some kind of hiccup somewhere in the plan.
Sarah Updike isn't optimistic the $300 will hit her account next week.
It's really hard to trust anything that's being said.
She remembers when the department overdrafted her account in June after sending out duplicate payments.
When that type of thing happens, you really have a distrust for the system and the things that are being told to you.
Amid some confusion about who's eligible, I asked for clarification. A spokesperson for KDOL told me if a Kansan submitted an employment claim for any of the weeks ending August 1st through September 5th, that person may be eligible, but they must self-certify they're unemployed or partially unemployed due to the pandemic. You do that by logging into your online account. For people like Sarah, the extra $300 is needed now more than ever.
Now that my kids are home all the time, we have bigger food bills. We have more things to deal with at home. Makes a world of difference for me.
When speaking with other Kansans today, many people wanted to know why these payments are being made weekly instead of in a lump sum, since they're technically retroactive. The spokesperson tells me that's to ensure accuracy. Emma James, 41 Action News.